a cruiserweight. Anyone, at any time, it's an open challenge. But we don't know who accepted, but we'll find out this Friday. Here you know Leon's got a title opportunity for the NXT North American Championship. And here comes the bar. Sheamus and Cesaro. They got themselves in this position to begin with. Coming up this Friday, and it's going to be big, I'll tell you that. Because Sheamus and Cesaro got themselves in this position for what they did to 12-4-12 earlier tonight. And tonight, for them, this is consequences. But for the bar tonight, they think they're just going to give it their all here tonight, but they better be careful, because this is the powerhouse's type of a match. Tornado tag team, no disqualifications, anything goes. Because this has been their type of a match ever since. And Astro Boy had joined the powerhouse ever since a few months ago. About a month ago, and here we go. Astro Boy going after Sheamus. Cesaro sitting Leon over the top. Now, here we go. And a drop kick off the corner by Astro. Look at Astro. Playing mind games with Sheamus. Oh, man. Look, Astro's having a little fun in that ring. Cover here. One, and a kick out of one, as Astro only got a one count. Right now, victory roll up by Astro. Cover here. Two. No, Sheamus with the roll through. Cover here. One, two. And Astro kicked out of two. As Leon is battling it out with Cesaro on the outside, and this tornado tag team no disqualification match, anything goes, no disqualifications, no countouts. Pinball submissions only count in the ring. That's a drop kick off the corner by Astro. My God, Leon sitting Cesaro face first off the steel steps earlier. And there are those drop kicks off the corner by Astro. And there's a big boot by Cesaro, and Astro is calling for the end off the corner. Incoming! Whoa! There's the big move! There's that big kick for Astro! And Cesaro's put a ladder into play! Bad move! And Leon taking out Cesaro with that ladder! Astro coming back, there he's got in his body! Trying to do what's right for the powerhouse, and a clothesline off the corner by Astro! And Leon sending Cesaro face first off the steel steps! This tornado tag team knows what vacation match is more. Here comes Cesaro. Sheamus kicked out at one after that kick. But look at the power of Cesaro. And a gut buster. And here comes Leon from behind. Saving Colt Fortal's newest student and newfound best friend of the powerhouse. And there's a kick to the face by Astro. And Astro Boy is fired up here. And the powerhouse is really cooking here. Trying to give it their all here. And Leon has got Cesaro in the corner. Bad position to begin with. Powerbomb off the corner.
Can he end it here?
Remains all on the floor. That Leon's finishing move is not the hater slam. It's called sucker free drop. And Leon taken out of the equation by Cesaro. And the Irish curse backbreaker on Astro. And there's another. There are those Irish curse backbreakers on Astro. Cover here. Is this it for Astro Boy, the powerhouse? No! Astro Boy kicked out. Look at Leon. Leon right around my announcer's table. And a broke kick. Cover by Cesaro. And Leon saving Astro. Leon Hayter saving Astro Boy. And Sheamus launching Leon like a bag of potatoes. And Cesaro is fired up here. Leon Hayter taking out both Sheamus and Cesaro. Cesaro down on the outside, but Sheamus. Look at Astro from the top. Double stomp, but Leon out of the cover. Astro now those double stomps to Sheamus. Uh-oh, I wouldn't turn around if I were you, Cesaro. And Astro's got him in the corner. Uh-oh. Leon's got the camel clutch locked in on Sheamus. And look at Astro. Astro boy going for his patented signature move. The brainbuster off the corner. And Sheamus trying to save Cesaro there, but Cesaro kicked Astro Boy right off him there. Uh-oh. Leon Hayter from behind. Powerbomb pinning combination. Here's the cover. Is this it? Two. But Cesaro interrupts the count. Right hand from behind by Cesaro. Another right hand. Maybe he turns Leon around. And he sends him to the outside. And Astro Boy fired up here. Oh, wait a minute. Where's Cesaro going? As he's on the outside going after... Oh, a springboard move by Astro going after Sheamus. He missed. Sheamus gonna slam him. What a counter from Astro. Uh-oh. Astro Boy is calling for the end. He's thinking meteorite slam. Are we gonna see it? He's got Sheamus up. Meteorite slam. The meteorite slam on Sheamus. Cover. Two. Three. No. And Cesaro interrupts the count. And Astro does a takedown on Cesaro. And look at, listen to this crowd here in Anaheim, California. They're showing their love for this young man. Even Leon Hayter, the powerhouse, coming together, giving it their all with everything they got. Look at this. And there's a kick in the face from Astro. And now Leon coming back. Clothesline after clothesline. And a one-legged drop kick. Whoa, wait a minute. Cesaro's going to turn around. Sharpshooter. Sharpshooter. But look at Astro. Astro escaping the sharpshooter. Uh-oh. Astro calling for the end on Sheamus. In a discus right hand from Cesaro. Astro going on the outside. And Cesaro looking for another weapon. Look out! Sucker free drop! The sucker free drop on Sheamus. Here's the cover. One. Two, no. And Cesaro interrupts the count. Jawbreaker from Cesaro. And a drop kick. And Leon wisely wrong on the outside. Both powerhouse members on the outside trying to readjust the situation. There's a table in the play. Cesaro bringing a table in. It's legal. No disqualifications. And Cesaro and Leon are battling it out on the outside. But look outside. But Astro in the ring. Meteorite slam on Sheamus. Uh-oh, I wouldn't go for the winner, Cesaro, because here comes the cover. Two, three, and the powerhouse picks up the win. The powerhouse has beaten the bar tonight. And it looks like the powerhouse has gotten their revenge for Colt 412 tonight. Same, Sheamus and Cesaro got their butts whipped. I'll tell you that, but look at this instant replay. The powerbomb off the corner. And the Irish curse backbreakers. And then the broke kick. And then Leon with the bulldog on Sheamus. Let's take our ring announcer for introductions. Here are your winners. Leon Hayter. And Astro Boy. The powerhouse. Powerhouse victorious tonight. Have picked up the win for Colt 412 tonight by taking out both Sheamus and Cesaro. And both Astro Boy and Leon are sending a message to the champions. Leon Hayter sending a message to the champions. Sending a message to the champion Vegeta. And of course, Wolverine, that it will be the powerhouse's night. And Astro sending a message to anyone that accepting Astro Boy's challenge at TNW Revolution. That it will be the night of the powerhouse. As the powerhouse walk out of Anaheim, California, leading into this Friday on June the 7th for the biggest match TNW Revolution this Friday. Good fight, good night, and thanks for joining us. And my God, what a main event we just witnessed here tonight. My God, what a main event.